I'm Tara, and I'm a person in long-term recovery, and I believe that every person should have the opportunity to find recovery. Some of the barriers that I faced whenever I was looking for treatment and help, I first of all didn't know about treatment. I didn't know what addiction looked like. I didn't know that was a problem. I didn't think that I had a problem because that was something that was normal in my own household. So why would I think that it was something wrong or a problem or an issue? But when things started to progress and get worse in my life and, you know, impacting my work and my relationships with people, that was kind of the moment when it was, I knew that something was wrong. I just didn't really know what it was. And when I went and sought help, it wasn't even really that I went and sought help because I thought I had a drinking problem. It was I went and sought help because I just didn't know how to live and how to not drink and not be a responsible adult. The opportunities that my recovery has afforded to me have been completely amazing, things that I never would have thought that I would have had the opportunity ever to do. When I came into recovery, you know, one of the first things that I set my sights on was going back to college. I never thought that I would ever go back to college. I, you know, made a lot of mistakes before and I, you know, just quit going, so I had a lot of wreckage to deal with when I did go back. But because of my recovery and being empowered to change my life, you know, I was able to step into that financial aid office and to, you know, that admissions office and say, hey, you know, I made some mistakes, but I'm ready and I want to do something different with my life. One of the best opportunities that I've had is being able to talk to people and empower them to do the things that they want to do with their life. I can't explain in words what it feels like to sit down with someone and share a piece of my story with them and see them light up because they know that it's possible for them too.